We interrupt your regularly scheduled programming to bring you a special report. Dataline begins in 3, 2, 1. Dataline, the refresh report.
Dan, we're live!
We're Dan and Daphne.
We've got an update about calculating success rates.
When a student gets a grade, IR also receives these data.
For example, the grade data we receive include ABC, DFW.
Or these grades for continuing education classes, CR or NC. When IR gets a data request for success rates, we pull grade data.
Success rates needed.
Got it.
We then split these data like this, ABC CR or DFW NC. We do this because we define success as having received a passing grade that transfers. The success rate is then calculated. Say we have 52 students and 38 pass. The success rate is 73.1%.
Does that mean that 73.1% got A's?
Not exactly. This means that 73.1% of our students were successful. Or that 73.1% received a grade of either A, B, C, or CR.
Now I get it.
And that's what I call a success.
This is Dan.
And Daphne.
Signing out.
Questions? Contact us at IIR. IIR, slamming the data.